I could do with some damn warnings before we turn. I could do with some directions, Kareem. You are a bitch. I'm driving blind back here.
Shit! It's going out from under me.
Hey, ain't the driver meant to be telling us where to go? Headlights on now. Damn cheap-ass crew crashed itself out.
I guess we're all learning on the job. Okay, keep going through here. But I didn't know about the split up here. Hold on, I've lost my bearings. I don't know where to go. You gotta hold on.
You lost? Man, you kidding me? Where'd Michael find you?
Wait, it was, let's try this way.
You better be right. Hey, these sports bikes ain't handling the mud. You should have got some scramblers, man.
I picked these for speed. No one told me about the mud.
What the hell happened?
Man, dude crashed before he got in the tunnels.
Ah, shit! I should have paid for a better gunman. What happened to his part of the score?
I managed to pick it up.
All right, then. Good work.
Yeah, come on. Get in.
Lester's waiting for us at the lockup.
Man, I thought I was gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
All right.
Woo!
Woo!
What kind of social media you guys on?
Holla! I think I found my new calling, bros.
That's it. Put it in the bay.
Call your gym guy, Lesty, baby, because we got merchandise.
All right, people. We need to split up. They're going to be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I guess.